So far, I've never been forced to kill one of our species.